Now he was supposed to give a speech to the local port authority, and for that he has prepared a speech, and the papers were kept at home. So one day when he was searching for the papers, he found that the speech was missing. It was found nowhere in the house. Surprisingly, Kezia has taken those papers and torn them into pieces to stuff the pincushion. Now, the present which she decided to present to her father, that was the pincushion, she wanted to stuff something inside that. And unknowingly, she tore those important pages of speech which were kept at the table of her parents' room. So she tore those pages into pieces and stuffed the pincushion. So it was a present made by the little girl for her father, because her father's birthday was approaching.